breaking news in Volusia County. Sky 6 is live over a brush fire right now. This is happening near Highlander Avenue and Brooks Circle. That's just off US 1 in Oak Hill. News 6 photojournalist Dave Sprung joins us now live. So, Dave, what can you tell us?
Well, Lisa, when I first got the call, I was told this was about a half acre. I could tell you it's a lot more than a half acre now. It looks like this would be the area that the fire started in. Very hard to pinpoint that, but as you can see, this fire has spread even further. And in the middle of these flames, you're going to see a house also with a barn. You can barely see the barn right here. But I can tell you there is a water truck on the property just in case that fire does encroach those homes. And also you do have another barn or farm right here, and they do have a fire truck, a brush truck, waiting on hand just in case the fire spreads a little bit more to the west. But it does look like the fire is traveling to the north, which is good and bad news. Good news is not as much foliage out here as to the west or to the east of this area. But the bad news is, as you can see, there are homes in the area or in the path of this fire. So we're going to stay on top of it to see exactly how they contain this fire. And the more information we get, we're going to pass that on to you. Lisa?
Yeah, I know you were covering another brush fire in Volusia County just last week. So we will continue to stay on top of this. Hopefully they'll get that thing out and under control quickly. Thank you, Dave.